It's the sixth straight win in this in-state rivalry for third-ranked Notre Dame. 66-38, the final over Purdue. Tom Hart alongside Steph White. The Irish got off to a great start in this game. And much like their other games, they did not let their foot off the accelerator.
Well, 19-5 run in the first 8 minutes of the ballgame. They set the tone early offensively, but they also set the tone early defensively, forcing Purdue into 24 turnovers for the game. I mean, Notre Dame was just in sync on both ends of the floor.
They were in sync. They didn't play perfectly on the offensive end, but defense kept them in the game, especially the pressure that they put on Purdue's guards and the mistakes that Purdue just handed to Notre Dame.
And I think Purdue has to be concerned about the unforced turnovers. The ones that they had control over didn't allow themselves opportunities to get possessions and to get scores. And then offensively, Notre Dame clicking on all cylinders. Skylar Diggins started it off, attacking the paint in transition. She finds her open teammates, 9.7 assists to go along with 6 rebounds. But Devereaux Peters was the story inside. Notre Dame needs a post presence, and Devereaux Peters delivered here today, a double-double, 16 points and 11 rebounds.
Notre Dame led from start to finish. A look at the final numbers. The assists tell the story. 19 helpers for Notre Dame, just 5 for a Purdue team which shot 24% from the floor.
5 assists to 24 turnovers. Never a stat a coach likes to see.
And so Purdue, the good news is they're done with this tough stretch. They hit the road to take on Central Michigan, and Notre Dame draws Kentucky. Once again, our final from West Lafayette. Irish over the Boilers, 66-38.